done.
By your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents.
Just like me.
Ja,
made it to the town. With the intrinsic desperate resources, and it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs.
V-592, initialized factory reset, authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Boss, are you okay? Can you hear me?
Shit, they did.
I'm gonna tell you.
Nice work, sir. I'll take the synth back. This is X-688, ready to relay with reclaimed synth in 592.
Justin.
What do you want? And please, make it...
You mentioned that coursers undergo special training. Tell me more about it.
The SRB constantly monitors our Gen 3 synth population, looking for specific traits. Those who show tenacity, fearlessness, and independence undergo a rigorous training regimen. We teach them armed and unarmed combat, investigative techniques, psychology, and mechanics. Those who pass a final evaluation are coursers. The rest have their memories wiped and return to their former duties.
John,
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. You've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and... Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Dima.
What can I do for you?
Tell me more about this place, Arcadia.
All I want is to bring as many synths here as I can and give them a chance to know what they really are, to embrace it. Beyond that, we just want to live in peace. I don't have any grand plans for expansion. Just existing as we are now is enough. Was there anything else?
I should get going.
Of course.
Yes, they aren't gonna need that anymore.
What are you doing, Emmett?
Need something?
How are you feeling about that?
Nice to see the Institute doing something to help the Commonwealth for once.
What's on your mind?
We better keep our eyes peeled.
Your thoughts?
Where to next?
Nothing else for now.
Okay.